is Bigfoot
There it
on the
is. Yeah,
stream.
Mensa's gonna be Bigfoot.
And Fallout didn't get us a logo, so he gets a genuine locust symbol.
Running
So,
gun logo.
awesome job by Typo. There were 3 seconds left on the clock. We're gonna be hopping in here. Clock Tower is one of those maps where we are gonna see the 3-1 strat. We're gonna rotate over.
Let's go to that overhead map too.
Yeah.
See what do we get here? And it is the look at the bottom.
They're going in.
Look at
we're
that. Those
try
trick
to get
strategies.
Over.
They're coming out. All those scrims.
We're on camera with Achilles right now as he's rotating around. With right there with Fallout.
Running
Prospect down. Doing a great job. They're trying to hold position here. There's a Lancer Cross coming up from high side. Fallout got dropped triumphantly with a flank on Achilles.
Is he gonna get through? Ooh, a bit of a weird melee there, but oh no, he doesn't. Getting punished for that flank.
Watching it, we're gonna switch over to Bigfoot, who's on the high side of the map. He's gonna end up trying to hold this thing. This is the position we call jail. Gets taken out by the
nice.
Nade by Prospect. Great nade from down low. Watching as they're pushing up. Taibu's up top, trying to hold high side of the map, making sure that they can't cross in. Great
the
position
from Running Gun right now. Look at the Lancer Fire angles coming out.
Fallout making the push in. Gonna get it. Taibu gets one, but ends up getting dropped by the Lancer Cross. Locusts are sitting there holding position. Not sure who's on Chainsaw's account. We're gonna have to check.
I think he did that to just make sure that they weren't invulnerable. You know?
Yeah.
I gotta get one kill here. They are not getting 4-0s in the first round.
No, and I think that's something good to do.
And he takes out Fallout.
Fallout pushing a little too aggressively on there, and Taibu punishing him for that push. We're going to hop on with Prospect, I think, this round. Just going to show the overhead
here
map, see what these guys are going to be doing.
It's like the most interesting part of the map here.
I know, they're going to be running. Yeah, they're going to run
3-1.
It looks like the cog side are going to be a little slow. Smoke out by Prospect. Great job by him. Mortifies is actually going to get crossed out.
Great smoke.
Wow,
look
great
how
job there as they're pushed up there.
He was still stunned moving up there. Teammates got fire. Not looking good here for Fly Future. The aggression from Running Gun, they're ready to play this team.
They are, and they Prospect doing a great job punishing triumphantly right there. Taibu is all that's left, and they are just cleaning up the round.
Swarming with bullets.
The hoarding, they're hoarding. The Locusts are hoarding in.
It's like they're swarming around the player. Like, once they get one kill, once they know they have that advantage, they just absolutely swarm the other team.
Yeah, they do, and they know once you go up in a man, especially in execution, you know you have the advantage, which means you can put pressure on the map that you're not able to do in a 4v4. It looks like they're going to be pushing up top. We're going to switch over and get camera on Fallout here. He's going to be taking Nade's spot. He's going to be pushing up on Taibu. Triumphantly takes up Chainsaw on the top. Not sure who that is yet. We're going to double check the cameras here in a minute when we get a second. Fallout's coming back. It looks like the cog have taken high side. Achilles is going to be fighting. Gets a headshot
there
on Mortifies, and he's going to end up dropping.
All right, we got a, it looks like a decent round here for Fly Future. Now they're chasing the last two members on Running Gun. We got one up the top here. They're trying to get a surround on him, make sure he doesn't go down the stairs and reunite with his teammate.
And this is Bigfoot's and triumphantly, as we
anyway.
Said, using Ment's gamer tag. Had some connection issues. We're going to see what's going to go on with this. Prospect is trying to loop around with Bob. They're communicating really well. Bigfoot's going to get dropped down, doubled down.
Yeah,
they don't want to pick him up. He wants to try to crawl behind cover. They down Fallout.
Third one.
Oh, Prospect gets that Fallout from behind.
Team kill, bro.
Takes out Bigfoot, but he's going to get dropped from behind and triumphantly goes up and picks up the kill. Prospect kind of putting his team at a disadvantage
for
that round.
Let's put that one in the history books for Fallout. Like, hey, Fallout, you remember the time you blasted Prospect in the back?
Or Prospect, you remember when you blasted Fallout in the back?
Oh, it was the other way around.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah,
dyslexic moment for me.
It happens.
Oh, look at them. On screen, Murray is doing an amazing job right now.
You can see the player cams right
That's
now.
Running Gun right there.
Yep, and you can see Taibu trying to push down right now. Got smoked out. They tried to make the push. Looks like they're rotating across. We're going to hop around right now, sitting on top of Prospect with Grenade. He
Watch out, Prospect.
Fallout backed out. He's like, don't do it again. Great nades out. Taibu's up here. You can see on the player cam. Prospect's pushing up. Chains.
Bigfoot.
No, it's not Bigfoot. We're not sure of that. Ball is actually down right now. Triumphantly on the far side of the map is down. Looks like Bigfoot has long shot. And it looks like they're trying to push up. Mortifies is going to drop here. Just an amazing team cross site there. Fallout picking up the kill. Trying to do it. Triumphantly pushes hard. Tries to make the play. Not sure if he's going to be able to get through. Bigfoot's in a bad situation. Triumphantly gets crossed down. Going to see if Bigfoot can come in. Hits the first shot.
Get one, Bigfoot. Come on. Let's go, Bigfoot.
Oh, wasn't able to pick up the kill. Good try by him pushing up. Tried to take out Fallout. Downed him. Not able to come up with the kill.
Getting a little crazy in there. Chubb looks like getting loose.
I think that's Genesis. So Chainsaw is going to be Genesis, so that's what we just have to remember there. So,
watch. These DLC issues.
Yep.
Overhead map.
Overhead. We're going to look at the overhead. 3-1. They're going to be running that 3-1 again. They're going to be pushing up top, watching Prospect again. Getting a good smoke out. Quick smoke over the cover. He's going to try to get it. Making sure that they crank across the high side. Taibu has grenades. Going to rotate. Genesis get taken out by Mortifies. Watching Mortifies get picked up by Achilles.
It's bloodbath up here.
All of Run Again is pushing up here. Trying to hold it. Nades are out.
Yep. He's got one more.
Oh! Triumphantly and Bigfoot picking up kills. Achilles all by himself getting taken out by Bigfoot there. Great job by Fly Future holding it together.
Fly Future is coming back.
They're holding it together.
Yeah, this is a comeback here.
That's good confidence. I mean, they looked at it and they were, I mean, I don't agree with Run and Gun. They did do exactly what that is. They ran in and tried to gun them all down, and then they ended up getting picked up as the team collapsed on him. Yeah. You kind of want to have a little bit more map control here. We're going to watch Triumphantly, see if he can push across. Going to watch the overhead map since they're doing another 3-1.
I want to see if Run and Gun's aggression slows down a little bit now that they're it's a 3-2. They were running like crazy their first couple rounds. It was in their favor, but now I think Fly Future kind of has some momentum, kind of has some grounds on the map, and it's going to be a little bit of a different, more cautious map from now on.
Triumphantly is making some really interesting cover movements there, rotating over.
He's baiting that Lancer fire, right?
Yeah, trying to get it so that he can open the push. He actually got the cross down there. We're going to switch over, watching Bigfoot holding the high side of the map. There's got to be nades. Taibu is fighting Fallout, I think. He's running upstairs. He's full red. He's going to get dropped down. Watching his Fallout's coming up from the flank. If we can get over camera on him. They got one down. Triumphantly gets dropped.
Whoa.
They're holding up here.
They just keep getting down immediately, though.
They're not able to push across right now. It's a great job. Achilles is over there. Ends up, Prospect picks up Ty, and we're going to see them pushing up.
Woo!
Triumphantly with the reaction shot off a cover, taking out Fallout.
Amazing move right there.
He's still up. 3v2 situation. Triumphantly's going to push up. Survives the Lancer Cross. Bigfoot picks up Genesis.
Man, it's Bruce Willis, apparently.
Hold it together.
Oh, Bigfoot was full red, went down.
Gets down. Oh, got the pick
up! Is that going to happen? Is that going to happen?
It did happen.
Now it's a 2-1 situation in favor of Fly Future. Who's left on the...
Who's left? I'm looking at the map. Prospect is the
Prospect.
One left.
Oh, you know, if anybody can do it, I mean...
Prospect can pull it together.
He has amazing movement on cover. If that's one thing about Prospect, he has amazing movement utilizing cover.
And he's just doing a great job. He's going to try to get the Lancer Cross now. His nose is in a bad position right now. He's going to try to hold right hand as much as he can. Oh. Gets hit by a hard shot from Triumphantly. He's going to try to push up. Another hard shot. He is four-pointed.
Just great cover control when he's in one of these clutch situations.
Yeah, he doesn't want to push in. Triumphantly pushes in hard. Prospect misses both of his shots. Triumphantly goes down.
There it is. And he gets that meat. He's got the meat. He's going to try to reset his health. And now he's going to pistol down, get a bit of an advantage damage, and then he's going to go in with the push.
He's gonna try to hold out on the round. Prospect doing a great job. Triumphantly a little bit too aggressive there. Not enough support.
Strafe is out of control.
Yep. And watching Bigfoot, he knows, if anybody knows, you don't always want to put, in 1v1s, you want to be careful how you push the situation. You want to take the most advantageous shot. And I don't know if Bigfoot's going to be pressing aggressively right now. He sees Prospect is on the cover on the high side of the map. We're going to rotate over to Prospect. Prospect picks up the long shot. We're going to see if Prospect can hit the headshot
here. You end this with a headshot. This place is going to go nuts right now.
It's about to blow up in here. Prospect's looking for the shot. Prospect is not one of those players that you can underestimate with any sort of power weapon.
You must respect his long shot.
It's been like that for many games.
Look at him. Bigfoot doesn't want to poke out. There's definitely a respect here for this long shot.
And especially because it'll go, the round will end. Looks like Bigfoot's pushing up. He wants to do it. Bigfoot, 2 seconds.
So tense. Ooh. 1 second left on the clock, and they're going to stalemate that.
I agree with Fly Future holding on to that round, because if they had lost that, they would have gone on to the next map.
So
Triumphantly made the push. Didn't end up winning the round, but they ended up drawing it out, and they can go to a neck one or the next round and hopefully try to come back.
Here they go, ladies and gentlemen.
Watch the overhead map, see if they change up the strats at all. It looks like they're all going to run high side again.
Ooh, but Fly Future's a little behind on their movement. I wonder what happened there.
They may have been trying to run a different stat. We're going to see how it happens. Triumphantly's trying to get over here in jail position, catches out Prospect, gets down and crossed. They're going to end up picking up the kill. Ty has grenades, not over yet. Watching as Bigfoot's pushing up, Mortifies is actually taking out Prospect. Genesis, Mortifies with a double!
Oh my gosh!
Great job there! Mortifies with a triple!
Fly Future just comes right back and brings this to a dead even game. This map one is insane.
And we're up to 3-3. we're going to be going on to the next round. Next round wins the map. Mortify's coming out there. I wish we'd been gone cam with him.
We weren't expecting it. He wasn't up front. He just kind of ran in behind and just
picked up the kills. We're going to be watching, try to get on it this round. We're going to be watching Bigfoot on cover here. Throws out the smoke, trying to get his team. Triumphalese on the high side with him.
This is a bit of an aggressive sudden death setup right now.
And we're going to quickly peek over as it looks.
That flank spot.
I think Fallout's going to try to push up. I think Taibu is the one holding on position. We're going to try to switch over cameras real quick. Fallout is pushing. He sees Bigfoot.
He doesn't see him. He's there. He takes out Bigfoot. Is there a counter?
No, there's no
counter. He took him out. That flank worked.
He just baited it in, and Ty didn't call it out, and Bigfoot didn't know he was behind him.
Ooh,
ended up getting shot in the back.
Great play. Look at them.
And Run and Gun coming out, pulling out the round, going up their first map strategy. We're expecting a 3-1 on Snipe.
We're obviously going to see a 3-1. Nobody wants to kind of give up their sneaky strategies.
Yeah.
They did 3-1 already. They might as well do 3-1 again because they'll save those little trick strategies later in this map.
Or later in the tournament. There's some teams that may pocket something for way later and have something prepared for a certain team. Going to be watching here.
It's amazing when this come out. Oh, I'm
hopping on camera here. We're going to show the overhead map and see what's going on. They're getting active shots out. They're going to be heading in. We're going to be
3-1.
We're going to be on triumphantly as they're pushing in. It looks like Genesis is in there on Chainsaw's tag. Getting the smoke out. Good job. He's stunned up. Triumphantly's trying. He's got stunned as well. Great smokes out by both teams. Not able to push up. They're looking for the position. It looks like Ty is in there getting pushed up. Genesis with the first kill of the round. Still a fight.
This is a bloodbath here at Bell Tower. Holy.
They're all locked up. Locusts are at a disadvantage. It looks like Bigfoot's pushing in. Going to get taken out by Achilles right there.
Great round by Run and Gun.
Yeah, it looks like Run and Gun. And Mortify's fighting Fallout up top.
There's Fallout finally.
Wondering where that fight was.
I was expecting Fallout. Fallout, when he was playing with Funky Bunch and he was in a couple online tournaments, that man runs to the bell tower and just dives across. I was like, where is he? Where is Fallout? And I just never saw him because, well, he went grenades.
He was playing high side, and he caught Mortify's coming out. Not the best round there from Fly Future, but they're going to try and pull it back. We're going to look at the overhead as they're going
Boomshot
around.
Round.
Boomshot is really priority. They're going to send three people in there and have the 1v1 in the marketplace. So we're going to see how that's going to go. Genesis is going in. It's
Frost. There's the engage.
All
right. Yeah, Bigfoot wins that engagement there.
Yep, watching it. They're trying to get on the camera. Mortifies is in the 1v1 right now with Fallout. Hits a good shot on him. Drops him down.
Now they got the cross advantage.
And Locust have the boom shot now. Watching as they're going around. Prospect is still in the round. We still have Prospect and Achilles up. Running across the map. They're in a bad spot because they're on low side of the map. And there's a boom shot live.
There's a boom shot. They want to be on the high side. They'll be able to bait a couple of boom shots. If they stay on the high side, what's nice is there's a little bit of an arc in the boom shot. It does drop over time. So by being elevated, you can probably dodge or make them waste a boom shot.
And I think Fallout's over there calling out what's happening. He knows, they know where boom is. They haven't marked it out for each other. They're using their call outs and the ghost cams that are in the game, trying to make sure that the boom is able to push. Prospect jams his Lancer. That's not good for him.
Oh.
Gets four-pointed by the boom shot, not taken out. Mortifies has incense. Prospect is in a bad situation right now, trying to make sure that he, I don't think he has an option to get out.
He's in a bad situation, but he just survived a boom shot and an incendiary grenade attack, so.
And another boom!
This man. Right now, Carmine, All-Star.
Taking another one, watching. We're going to try to get over to Achilles. He has Torque Bow. They are in a bad spot here. You can look at the overhead map. There are two Locusts in market. And this is a spot where you have to decide how to push. I would not push up through the market because Achilles will turn and Prospect will try to shotgun you down as you're going through it. I would definitely try to take the weighted fight on another side
of
the map. Achilles is going in, trying to get the fight. He's going to get the shot on triumphantly. He's going to end up getting almost down.
There's support damage. Oh, there's Lancer Fire from his teammate. That was a great play right there. He just needs to tap up, and they can make something out of this. And he looks like he's going to tap
down.
Up.
Prospect pushes
there it
gets
is.
A headshot on triumphantly. Great job by them.
Great play.
Locust still have it down. I think there's a boom shot left. Maybe not.
Sorry, bro. You're on your own.
Nope. Look at a Taibu over here trying to get that shot. He's getting pushed by Prospect. He doesn't have a Nasher out. He's in a very bad spot. He's trying to rotate around, get that Lancer double teamed, and he's going to get taken out. Mortifies was way on the other side of the map.
He knew. He just had to get his advantage. Like, that wasn't going to happen. A 2-1 was being pushed. He's looking for the grenades, possibly. They were going
to
be.
I think he's looking for boom, actually, right at this moment. I don't know if that's the right play to do here, especially because they're going to market. It looks like one of the characters is down. They're not on the overhead map. Mortifies is in this by himself, 2v1 situation.
He does have communication from his teammates, though. Everybody's on ghost camera.
So they know.
Can tell him they have the incendiaries. Prospect has incendiaries, and something's going to need to happen for Mortifies here. The boom is on a longer spawn.
I think it's up, actually, but the fact is that Mortifies doesn't think that he can go in and get it, and I think it's a wise team call for them not to push it or for him to run in recklessly and try to grab it because he'll get downed out very quickly.
You're very exposed.
It's a very open alleyway for them, and it's going to be really hard for them to get in. And Prospect is doing a good job of pushing up. They're starting to cut off his map control and his movements. Prospect picks up the boom. Mortifies gets hit by that incense.
Not looking good.
He's trying to hold it together for his team as he's rotating around the map, trying to get control. He doesn't have a lot of options. I think the Torque Bow is the only area he can go. He sees Achilles. He knows that Prospect's coming with that boom.
Ooh, he's exposed.
Ooh. He dodged all of those shots. Good movement there by Mortifies.
How much time do we have in this round? Is there any chance this man will make it out alive?
Not a chance. Prospect came around.
Not a chance.
As soon as you see someone trucking down a hallway with a boom shot, they've got all three for you. You don't have many options.
Sorry, bro.
We wish you the best, but it's not happening this round.
He did survive a lot longer than I thought he would. So.
Prospect actually survived more than anybody. Tank two booms and an incense. Going to watch the overhead and see what happens here. See if they change up strats at all. It looks like they're going to run the 3-1 again.
No sneaky digger strategies yet.
Nope. We're going to see what happens. Looks like Triumph got stuck on cover. Got Bigfoot on the other side. They're not able to get... It's all smoked out there. That's one of the things in execution is when we're following on Ghost Cam, when they're pushing it, not all the time we can see it. Genesis pushes up on Bigfoot, takes him out. Great play there. Really aggressive. Taibu with grenades. No grenades are connecting right now. Triumphalee's full red, four-pointed, trying to hold it together.
He's just...
Taibu gets one, takes out Genesis. Triumphalee is still up.
Come on. Future needs to capitalize. They don't want to lose this advantage right now.
Well, running gun doesn't want to lose that advantage. Confusing.
I'm okay. I'm good.
Good job by running gun there, taking on Fly Future, being aggressive. Mortify is surviving a lot, triumphantly surviving a lot. Taibu didn't make the most of those grenades, but it's kind of a hard push to get in there and get those. So we're going to watch the overhead.
Boom round.
This can be the deciding factor. Fly Future's down 3-1. Yeah. We're going to see what they can do. They're pushing in. Achilles throwing the smokes out. Great Lancers there. It looks like Genesis made it in. Bigfoot pushed too aggressively, got taken out, triumphantly going in behind him. Trying to get the angle.
It's still a bloodbath.
And that's it.
Okay, that's over.
And Run and Gun takes another map. And that's a hard map to do, especially with Fly Future coming together as a pickup team here at the door. Yep. It's not always the easiest thing when you haven't practiced and know the strats. Little rough there.
Everyone descends upon the first hill, but they sweep far north where the torpedo bay is.
And where the silverback spawns.
Exactly. They want to clean all that up. Let's go to the overhead map so we can see that breakout happen. Cause it used to be like a pub stomp where everybody just rushed to the hill. But actually no one goes to the silverback. And we're going to see the munitions bay where the invisible mulcher is on the map.
Yep. Watching that. It's going out. Achilles getting up a nice double there.
What's Achilles doing? Let's get over here.
He pushed across the map, getting a good cross there. Great job. Mortifies is going to get dropped. And it looks like Run and Gun are going to end up taking the first hill. They're going to start off at about 61 seconds. So we're going to see how long they are able to hold this. Got Genesis over on one side in the horseshoe. And this horseshoe is so hard to push.
It is.
Especially even when you have smokes. There's a Lancer cross from the middle. There's someone from a window. There's just not a lot of options. Achilles is down in what we call the fishbowl down there, trying to hold position. And it looks like the Lancer crosses are coming out. It looks like they're chasing him back to spawn.
That's incredible.
Prospect went on and tried to take Taibu. Gets Lancer down. Not able to get those kills. Bigfoot's actually going to go in, try to get the push, smokes out. He's going to get the clears, stunned himself, actually. But he's still going to get the break.
Good job.
Triumphantly coming over from the side. They're actually inside the hill, capturing some points. Fallout's pushing in, going to try to do it. Good hard shot. He's going to get dropped down. They're going to try to time him out. Waiting for it.
I want to take a look at the overhead map just as soon as this engagement is over. Okay, there it is. So we're going to leave it at that. I want to see the overhead map. I want to see the spawns. Actually, we missed the spawn. They're fighting on the other side of the map.
It looks like they're going to be fighting over in crew quarters where it usually goes. There is an odd chance that sometimes it will go over into the silverback spawn. Not the most advantageous area, but the hill is over on an ink grenade. This room is very hard to push in, especially if they're controlling spawn side, which Fallout is. Fallout is being the anchor for their team.
All right, you guys see where Fallout is. Just letting you know, there is a spawn back there where Fallout is, and as long as he stays in that area, the enemy team will not spawn there. They're going to have to come from the other side of the map. Let's get on some of the prospects, a good culprit here. As we see here, the team did come from the other side of the map, and it's a slow push in onto the crew quarters. They can't just rush it.
And Achilles is in a great spot. If we saw on the overhead map, he's actually on the backside of Silverback spawn, just locking those people out, making sure that he's controlling that spawn, and he can't get pushed because they're spawning over a grenade. So he's got a great cross and locking this down, so they can't actually get into the crew quarters to break it out. Achilles throwing the smoke out, trying to get next hill control because it is going to rotate over to the maintenance bay. Mortifies picks up grenades. Looks like Genesis is rotating around. Fallout's pushing through the middle. Taibu and all the Cog are trying to set up on this hill. Nades are out. Looks like Genesis picks up Bigfoot on the far side of the map. Watching as it's going, Achilles gets dropped. And they're going to time him out. Mortifies picks up Genesis with that grenade. And Mortifies.
Wow, running gun is just super strong right now, setting up for this hill.
They are.
We're stuck.
We're trying to rotate over, get the right cameras. Looks like Genesis is pulling around. Fallout is inside the hill, capping it for his team. Taibu's pushing up aggressively, takes out Genesis, and Cog actually have the spawn control right now, so they could be spawning on that backside. They're spawning on Silverback, trampling with good Lancer Cross coming across. And we're just seeing as it's going out, Fallout's trying to hold the door, make sure that they can't push in. Prospect taking up Bigfoot on the far side. And just watching as he tries to get in. Taibu gets one kill, takes out Fallout, still alive.
Wow, how? I don't know.
Still gets taken out. Mortifies actually kills triumphantly there, so he can't get timed out. Achilles is trying to push up, take control of this. In a 1v1, dodging around. Nobody's hitting their shots. Good, well-placed shot by Achilles there. He's going to end up getting crossed by Fallout coming down the hallway, and he's going to end up dropping down. Achilles picking up the kill, watching his prospects inside the hill, holding it up. Ty's trying to get... Still moving
1v3,
around.
1v3, Ty move.
And he's just getting shut down by run and gun, holding out the hill. Bigfoot trying to push through.
Yeah, it's a bit of a desperation push there. He shouldn't have never been in there. If you saw his teammate was in such trouble, no matter what you try to do, it wasn't going to happen.
There's 20 seconds left on this hill. It's most likely going to go to Silverback before it goes into the control room. We haven't seen a control room spawn on Rustling yet, but it is one of the most brutal rooms, I think, on King of the Hill.
It's an absolute bloodbath. It's a battle royale. Essentially what the teams are trying to do is prevent each other from getting points, because it's essentially free points. You shouldn't be earning points on that Mulcher Hill.
No, you can't. And they're doing a great thing. There's different things that you can do. Triumphant with a good pistol here has just got that angle. They're taking out Prospect and Fallout. They're both down. Bigfoot always get confused there. Bigfoot's pushing in. Achilles got dropped. They're going to time him out. Cog have position now. They've actually done a good job here. Fly Future is taking over this hill. And this hill is extremely hard to push without torpedo bays
up. Yeah, torpedo bays are not up. I've only been seeing that recently. Like, they've been really playing with the torpedo bays on this map. So having them down, this is kind of like some old school Rustling play, if we want to call it old school Rustling play. But yeah, they're pushed out from this hill. They actually have some decent positions. And
they're spawning in storeroom. So what's going to end up happening is they have a push in a hallway on right-hand advantage. And that means that Team Fly Future has a huge advantage here. Prospect and Taibu in a 1v1. Great cover. Great reaction. Shot off a cover. Takes out Prospect. Watching as it's going up. Triumphantly is pushing up. Going to try to take out Genesis. Going to get crossed in the back by Prospect. He's going to end up... He's still alive and ends up getting bodied there by Chainsaw. Or Genesis, and watching Bigfoot take out Prospect there with a good... slide into cover and hitting that shot.
Well, this is a break right here.
13 seconds on the clock. I think they're going to let this hill go. I don't think they're going to try to cap it. And it's going to go into control room, which we said is going to just be an ultimate bloodbath.
Yeah, so here we go. Let's get the camera set up in there as we see the Nasher battle galore happen.
And Fallout gets down right there. Great Lancer Cross by Mortifies and triumphantly pushing in. The Cog are trying to get in here and capture this hill. They know where it's going. They're trying to hold map control. Mortifies with a great Lancer Cross at the moment. He's inside the hill. You can't quite cap it from taking cover in there, but you can slide in and out of the hill. Wall bouncing around. Ooh, great movement.
Look
dodging
at him
around.
Neo over here.
Looking like he's going to get the cap. Triumphantly gets dropped by Fallout. Fallout picks out one. He's going to roll in the hill, get two, gets the break. Good double kill there by Fallout getting the two-piece. Watch and see how it's going to end up going now. Bigfoot's going to end up trying to push in. Taibu gets Fallout from the far side, and it looks like Prospect has captured the hill. They are running out of time to do something. Great movement by Bigfoot there. Prospect holding it together, though. And the Cog have spawned on grenades. They're coming up the fishbowl. Going to end up pushing in. and it looks like just the Lancer Cross is too strong. 10 seconds left. Taibu gets in, gets the break. Good job by him. Stopping the clock, just trying to get some points back if they can. Ty gets taken out by Achilles, rotated around the back horseshoe, ends up taking him out. And, oh, great job there by Bigfoot, stopping the cap on the hill. What a great play there. Just trying to hold it together for his team, trying to stop them from capping
it. This is not good for Fly Future. You're not supposed to win with this hill. There's 30 seconds on this hill. The spawn, they're still close. They're still fighting it. I thought they were still pushed out. So there's the break right there. They still have some life in them. Oh.
Fly Future coming back, doing a good job of getting that double there. Achilles is still in the fishbowl grenade area, locking it down, making sure his team has spawn control. 30 seconds left on the clock. You got Genesis on the far side. Locusts only need 5 points to win. I don't know if they're going to try to do it here.
Oh.
They get in. Again, Triumphantly and Taibu stopping the clock on King of the Hill, making sure that they're not capping any more points. Triumphantly with the movement, getting hit with some hard shots. He's still not turning on Fallout.
God. Get rid of him.
He's still up.
Get rid of
him. Triumphantly finally turned
up
and gets Fallout on that kill. Great job by them holding it up. Taibu is down in the thing. Achilles picks up a double. Prospect has smoke or has the ink grenade. He's going to try to get in here and help him out.
I was just going to say Fly Future was in a good spot. And then they just running gun completely came back, took control of this hill. Only 3 seconds left on the clock. There's no one available for a break, and that's going to be it. Running gun is going to win this match. 3-0.